They always like the exit. You don't want to work. They all like the exit. They always like to be like calm. I want to be rich. I don't want to work. I want to buy a house. I don't want to work. It's always exit. But you don't give an exit.
Yes.
God died for you, sin. That's the exit. All right. Okay, obviously,
Who is inviting?
The believers, the ones who believe in Allah.
So, believers are inviting unbelievers.
Yeah? These believers.
Believers, listen carefully. Listen carefully. Believers are inviting unbelievers.
Yes.
But Allah is going to uncover the sin.
Yeah? Can I say this?
To show to the believer.
Are they, is this?
Sahih Bukhari, yeah.
You read first and then let him read Arabic.
Yeah.
Don't read anything off their phones.
No, right? Narrated by Abu. Abu.
Get your own reference.
Read it.
Come on, read it.
No, he wants you to read it. You read it.
Read it
out loud.
Narrated. I heard the Prophet
Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam say.
Allah will lay bare his shin.
Yes.
Continue.
Okay. Continue reading.
Okay.
Continue reading.
I hope it is gone in your heart now.
Continue reading.
I hope it is gone in your heart.
Continue reading.
Allah is going to unbare his shin.
That's his one. Give his one back.
Come
on. Give his one back. Unlock it.
So it is not written by me.
But
it is not written by me.
I'm not, I'll read the English. Yeah,
it is not
English.
Written by me.
I'll read the English.
It is not written by me.
Uncle, look. Look how much you left out. You can read the lines.
The lines I'm covering the shins.
Okay. Uncle, please, but don't touch me.
Allah is uncovering the shins.
So let's go back to it. Who is prostrating?
Believer and unbeliever.
No, we spoke about this 5 minutes ago.
The believer and unbeliever are here.
Who is not
believer and unbeliever are here.
Okay.
Yeah. So Allah is uncovering his shame. Yeah.
Yes. But who cannot prostrate? That's the issue at hand that you'll be reading.
Who cannot prostrate? Those who are disbelievers.
Yes.
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 And then?
No. Allah is going to uncover his shame.
Okay.
For the believer.
Yes.
For the believer.
Yes. Yes.
Calm down. Alhamdulillah.
Wait,
you have the
mic is
No.